I want to fight Lesnar. I hate who he is as a person. I want to break his neck in the ring. I want him to be the first person that dies due to Octagon-related injuries. That's what's going through my mind.
There's something that's just inside me now that I can't get rid of, and it hurts all the time. It's the dreams I have at night about Brock. But if I don't get to go in there and physically get to hurt Brock, then I don't know if I can live with myself.
I want him to be the first person that dies.
You might hate Brock. You don't hate him as much as I do. He cried, "Uncle." He said, "Stop. I can't fight no more." I mean, there's nothing more humiliating than tapping in a fight.
It's dangerous. You can't succeed at this level being a one-trick pony.
This fight is nothing about respect. This fight is all about revenge. Frank Mir beat me in my very first debut in the UFC. This is for me and my revenge to get back something that he took away from me.
I know that I'm a force to be reckoned with. You can bring all the guys in that you want, but there's only one Brock Lesnar.
Have I answered the question, can Brock Lesnar fight?
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
I honestly don't think in his mind he really feels like he won the fight either. He knows he tapped.
I believe that I should have won that fight. I mean, I gave that knee bar to him. You're not better than me. You are not better than Brock Lesnar. And you will find out. I'm fighting.
Brock Lesnar wants to get that loss off of his record. He wants to redeem himself for the first Frank Mir fight.
I want him to know that he came in there full and strong and ready, and I still took his heart out of his chest.
I have some interesting tricks for Lesnar. He hasn't seen that.
I think you're doing all the right things, but you're still